the Jedi Temple. It's been a while, but... yeah. I remember. Every Jedi comes here as a kid. Or they did. When there were Jedi. Like a way through over there. And I'll be careful with the ice. This is the worst blizzard I've ever seen. The storm, the temple. It all feels connected somehow. Not much to see, is there? We should head back down. My face is going numb. The great Jedi meditated here. He returned at points throughout his life to contemplate his many adventures and trials. Nice. I remember this room. Master Yoda melted that door to let us into the caves. Not with the Force. With that crystal, the light passed through it and carried its warmth. I bet we can do it too. Nice. There's heat coming from those cracks underwater, but it's freezing up here. I can feel it. It's calling to me. We must be close. Jedi can't pick any kyber crystal. It chooses you. Yeah, kind of like you. Let's look. Just a little shake. It'll be okay. Let's hope it holds. Getting stronger. Let's hurry. I feel like I'm surrounded by ghosts. No, I'm not all right. It's hard to be here. Thanks, buddy. Don't you? What is it, BD? That's it. I can see it's shining. Through there. I can feel it. We're almost out of here. I promise.
Speedy, don't come any closer. Speedy!
Failure's not the end, my friend.
That's good, buddy.
The time's come. This may be the last you see of me. I can sense the doom of the Jedi Order is upon us. No! Failure is not the end. It is a necessary part of the path. Hope will always survive in those who continue to fight. Like you, BD-1. I believe you will find someone just as brave and persistent as you have been. And you will help them as you have helped me. But your memory will be completely lost. Are you sure you want to do this? Beginning total memory encryption. Only with a trusted connection will your memories be restored. I believe in you, as I always have. And I believe in whom you choose to replace me. Friend.
Your memories. You risked them for me.
I believe in you too, buddy. What's behind here?
Jedi observed.
Productive, human. Still resisting. Unwise.
Integrity compromised.
Inferior spare Jedi. Stand still. Odds of surviving are low. Very low. Confirmed strike. Valueless.
To look at these crystals after everything we went through.
Door? Meet PD.
Cere, we need to get out of here. They've taken over Ilum.
Are you all right?
No. They spotted me. And that's not all. They're mining kyber crystals.
Captain, prepare for takeoff. Lighting up Imperial channels. They're sending everything they've got at you.
Are you in Greece safe?
We're laying low, but the storm's clearing.
You never fail to amaze me, buddy.
Slice through their encryption. I'm scrambling transmissions, but it won't be long before they're restored. Hopefully it'll buy us some time.
Thank you. There's stormtroopers everywhere.
Ilum was our planet. Don't let them forget that. Reinforcements. Every Star Destroyer in the sector is on their way here. If they get here before you do.
No, we didn't come all this way to get captured. I'll be there. Cere, we've got company. Tell Grease to close the Mantis.
What? With the Empire on your tail? Are you crazy, kid?
Trust me.
We do. We'll close the ship.
Did it.
We did. I wouldn't be here without all of you. I used to sit on Braca dreaming about storming Coruscant with survivors from the Jedi Council. Instead, the Order's hopes rest on a gambler, a fallen Jedi, and a failed Padawan. A bunch of screw-ups.
You can say that again.
BD's the only reliable one. He let Cordova wipe his memory so he could stay behind and guide us. But you're both willing to sacrifice everything. To keep going even when it seems impossible.
Failure's a part of the journey.
I get that now. Thank you. All of you.
Not now. I got work to do.
BD-1, keep an eye on Cal for us.
You're growing fast.